Superman.
Yes. May I have all your money, please?
What?
Yeah, I mean, yes. I must have all the money in your cash register.
Well, sure, if you need it. Only, could you give me a receipt?
I mean, thank you.
I know you'll bring it back, only... Superman. Holy cow.
Superman turned super crook. Robbed store of $165.
Oh, Chief, it just can't be true. It must be a hoax of some kind. Must be some new type of publicity.
Jeepers, you don't think Superman would actually go out and steal from somebody?
Of course I know it's not true, but look, every paper in town has published it except us. And where there's smoke, there's some kind of fire.
Well, I'm going down and talk to that clerk myself. I think he just made it up. I bet he stole that money himself.
Well, what are you waiting for? I want to print the truth.
All right.